Now, there are just days left for people to meet the April 15th tax deadline. An accountant was quoted in the New York Times saying this is the most complicated tax season ever. Abigail James joining us live this morning after looking into the issue. And Abby, you spoke with a lot of people about how their tax season went. What'd they say to you?
Well, Joe, procrastination is alive and well. We went out and talked to many people yesterday about how they think their tax season went, and half of the people that we talked to haven't even filed their taxes yet. So if you're one of those people, you might want to listen up. The IRS is asking that you try to file electronically because tax software can easily flag potential errors. Because of the changes in the federal tax law, people who haven't filed yet may want to hire a professional tax preparer. A careless mistake could cost you a lot of money. Now, when we were out talking to people yesterday, we asked them how they felt that their tax season went, and many were by and large happy with their taxes this year.
Overall, pretty easy. It went pretty smoothly.
The most pleasant thing that changed for us was the new childhood credit that helped us out a bit this year.
It went great. It went better for me this year than it has in a long time.
I'm getting money back.
Yay!
Yay!
Now, according to Lynn Ebbo with H&R Block here in Kansas City, if you didn't like what happened to your refund this year, it doesn't have to be that way next year.
Just take charge and be proactive, work with a tax expert, and do W-4 planning so that you can get the outcome that you want next year.
Now, 1 in 10 people file for extensions, and if you're one of those people, this will give you 6 additional months to file, but that does not mean that the IRS is going to give you 6 additional months to pay. So go ahead and pay what you think you owe. That way you can avoid any penalties. For now, reporting live, Abigail James, KCTV 5 News.
And you hear those numbers, down $6 billion from 2018 in terms of the amount of refunds people are getting.
I wanted to cry.
Yeah, I know, and mine was lower too, but.